In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to use Password Manager app on iPhone iOS 18. To use the Password Manager app in your iPhone, first of all, you have to set up Face ID and passcode. To do that, go to your iPhone settings app and here scroll down and tap on Face ID and passcode. Verify your passcode here and then just go ahead and select set up here your Face ID and passcode, and then it's time to open our Passwords app. So go ahead and open Passwords app, and to unlock your Passwords app, you have to verify your Face ID or your passcode. Now tap on all, and here you will find all of your saved passwords. To add a password manually, just tap on this plus icon at the bottom right, and then in this website app or level name, just write the app name. For example, I want to save my Facebook password, so here I'm typing Facebook. In this username box, just write here your account username, and in this passwords box, just type your account passwords. You can add here an extra note and just tap on save. And that's how you will be able to manually save passwords in this password app. Now go back to home page, and here you will find all of your passkeys, and you will find here all of your OTP verification codes. Here you will find all of your saved Wi-Fi networks and passwords. Just tap on password to visible in a specific Wi-Fi network password. Also here you will find this security option deleted, and you will find here all of your recently deleted passwords. And now I'm going to my iPhone settings app, and in previous iOS version like iOS 16, 15 or 17, the passwords options was available in our iPhone settings app. So currently, as you can see in our settings homepage, currently here is no option called passwords or password manager. So to find your password, you have to open general, and under general here you will find autofill and passwords. So that's how we can use iPhone password manager app on iOS 18. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.